Hey, Spooks, no disrespect on this one, bruh, but I was feeling this beat right here. I was feeling it completely. And I know what Exhibit was going through. And I know I'm gonna be going through some shit like that. But I know when the time does come, 10 years from now, I'm gonna have too much pride. I'm gonna be too fucking cocky. So I'm gonna say how I feel right now. This is me in the year 2013. Play and you tell me, man. From now till then, I reminisce just for a minute while hitting the trees, that Christmas ornaments. How I've gone from writing rhymes, sitting on porcelain, taking a shit, making a hit in 4 minutes. Went from buying blocks to studios, barely affording it, to owning one ourselves so we can record in it. From a crumbling landmark to being born again, from Tiki the revolution to Tiki the award winning. But it's not the same, I've got the fame, I've got the dames, I've copped the range, I've got a chain, a spark a lane with the proper blame that hits you. Bada boom, bada bing. But it's ironic when I say simpler when I own not a thing, and when I wanted to be a baker with the dough collection. But after you ate your piece of cake, emotion sets in. I went to look for respect, I found me being heartless. I take a look in my chest and I wanna be where my heart is. So I'm going home today.
Can someone please show the way to a happy place? Cause I can't take this lonely road of fame. There's only one to blame for my sorrows and my pain. So for heaven's sake, I can't escape this lonely road of fame.
I'm a king with a mansion, though I never rest my head in it. So I bring me a blanket for every hotel bed I get. Thousands of fans at your doorstep is mean and all, but I miss stepping outside and just seeing my dogs. I turn the blame while on tour and ask what happened to us. We went from catching the bus to right back on the bus, from Air Force to airplanes and airports. Dog, I made it. Never thought that backpacks would graduate. The suitcases went from begging for radio execs to hear us, to every time I see the source, it's like looking in the mirror. So I say then that right now I hate fame. I'm turning all my dollar bills and hope to make change, because I've changed. Get me a beer, fucker, I'm sick of drinking Chris like I'm sucking my own dick. But all's well that ends well, fuckers. To all my fans, mwah, farewell, cause I'm going home today.
Can someone please show the way to a happy place? Cause I can't take this lonely road of fame.
Take me back.
There's only one to blame for my sorrows and my pain. So for heaven's sake, I can't escape this lonely road of fame.
You see, man makes the money, and money makes a man act funny. Man, it's funny, their styles are so different from these business ventures. Everyone loves Chris Styles, no one knows Chris and Cheddar. Man, I miss the weather, I miss the love I got when I was broke, cause it was not because of the funds I got. I feel imprisoned behind music, now I cry hard because rap has me living my whole life behind bars. So as the spotlight shuts off and the curtains close, all you critics fuck off, cause I'm returning home where I can kick a third row, drink and smoke a blunt freely. You can ride my wave, remember, there's only one Tiki. So I'ma speak the truth now, at this point I know and I'm gonna be too proud. So this is for you, Styles, and to all, fuck a moment, give me a week of silence, and to all my boys, I see you in a minute, because I am coming home today.
Can someone please show the way to a happy place? Cause I can't take this lonely road of
fame. Take me back.
There's only one to blame for my sorrows and my pain. So for heaven's sake, I can't escape this lonely road of fame.
Na 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 na